The next film is called Mandala. It was made in 1974. It was a family film, you might say, because my children and my wife all worked on it. It was made in a way to express the evolution of consciousness with clay, but it ends up with human beings and real scenery.
Thank you.